Italy's Sofia Marchesini has been a journalist at two Winter Universiades. She is currently in architecture school, and now she's competing at the Slopestyle event at the 2015 Winter Universiade here in Granada, Spain. She hopes to put all three of those experiences together for her future career.
This is my first university. Last year in Trentino, I did like a media press. My role was like a web editor for two magazines, Nevitalia.it and Forskiers.it, and I was following the freestyle competition. I'm an athlete since 3 years of freestyle skiing, so it's really cool to be here. It's like training with a lot of girls, and my first time in a FISU competition, so I'm really happy. I think it's really, really good choice to put together these two things. I don't think I will do architect, but maybe I will build snow parks and manage some events. So I will find a way to use architect and marketing events and so on.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.